Good morning, Connorsville, and welcome to Falcon News. I'm Hannah Tinkey.
And I'm Ella Etling, bringing you today's school news and announcements. Today is Friday, January 19th. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's head over to Mont for today's lunch menu.
Good morning and welcome. I'm Mont, and if Friday the 19th of this month wasn't canceled, the lunch menu is smokehouse cheddar, burger with fried onions, seasoned curly fries, and side salad in its name on the side. And for the alternative menu, we'll be having homestyle pizza, chicken filet, spicy chicken filet, barbecue rib, and once again, seasoned curly fries on the side. Enjoy the lunch, and now back to the desk.
Thanks, Mont. Students, the grading period has been pushed back due to the cancellation on Tuesday. Today is the first day of the second semester. Be aware of your schedule and know which classes of yours change. Log into PowerSchool to check your schedule.
The latest edition of the school's newspaper went on sale yesterday and will be on sale through Monday during homeroom only. They are $1 each. They are also gold stars in 5 of the newspapers. If you get one, see Mrs. Wierzynski to claim your gift card. Any questions, see her in room 126.
Sign-ups have also been extended for students who want to participate in set building and the technical aspects of theatrical productions. You can join the Anastasia crew or be an usher by joining the Google Classrooms. Stop to see Mrs. Harbaugh in room 312 if you have any questions.
Track and field conditioning will be on Mondays and Wednesdays. Join the Connorsville High School track and field band page for more information or scan the QR code above to join the page.
Anastasia tickets are available online now at connorsvillemusical.ludus.com. Or you can scan the QR code.
Now over to Ian Zarecek, who had people guess popular songs.
Dude, I can't believe you just played that song for me.
This is Michael Jackson.
Oh. Billie Jean by Michael Jackson.
Billie Jean by Michael Jordan.
Billie Jean.
Billie Jean by Michael Jackson.
It's gotta be something by Radiohead.
Nirvana. I don't know the name.
I even have to say this one. I mean, we all know what the answer is.
Nirvana, Smells Like Teen Spirit.
Grace, shut up. You're ruining the interview. Sorry, guys. It Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana. Don't listen to idiot Grace.
I don't know.
Oh, come on. Nirvana.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know.
Hey, y'all, Outkast.
Outkast. Hey, y'all.
I know this song, I don't know what it's called.
Hey Ya by Outkast.
Can we, like,
just say it so, like, then I get it right and I'm a genius?
Oh, I hate this song.
Uptown Funk. I don't know by who. Who's it by? Wait.
God's Plan by Drake.
Pharrell Williams. The Minion song.
Uptown Funk. Who sings it? Bruno Mars?
Bruno Mars isn't in that, I don't think. Is he? Yeah, maybe.
The Minion song. Don't believe me, just watch.
I don't like this one.
The Weeknd, Blinding Lights.
That's a good- isn't it Blinding Lights? By the Weeknd.
Flashing Lights. No, Blinding Lights.
Thanks, Ian. That was definitely entertaining. It's time for sports. Let's head over to Evan now for a sports update.
What's up, guys? Evan Means here today with sports. Tonight in Convo, we don't have much going on. There's junior high wrestling and freshman basketball. But this weekend, NFL playoffs keep going on. We have four games, two on Saturday and two on Sunday. Penguins play the Golden Knights Saturday night, too. I'll see you guys. That's all for today and this weekend. I will see you guys tomorrow. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Evan. According to nationaldaycalendar.com, today is National Popcorn Day.
Today's movie quote of the day. Somebody say fish, I haven't been fed all day. Eat floor. From Batman Returns.
Congratulations to the following students for a great performance at the PMEA District Band Festival this past weekend. Nora Jalot, Elijah Pleva, Taylor Triggs, and Jacob Weaver. A special congratulations to Nora Jalot and Elijah Pleva, who have been advanced to the regional band next month at Deer Lakes. Great job.
Now over to Case for the weather.
Good morning, Connellsville. Welcome back to another weather forecast. I'm Case Shear, your weatherman, bringing you today's weather forecast. Today we're looking at a high of 28 degrees and a low of 16. Honestly, if I'm being truthful, you probably won't even get to see this weather forecast because you will probably be at home on this day. There's supposed to be a lot of snow coming. This, for you guys, would have been yesterday night, so don't think we're going to be in school today. But as far as our moon phase goes, we do have a waxing gibbous moon, and our sun will still be setting at 5:20 p.m. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Case. If you signed up to go on the Bible Club trip to Sight and Sound Theaters, it's time to make your final payment. $65 is due by January 22nd. Please submit your payment to Mrs. Riccio in room 214.
Don't forget to follow us on YouTube at CASD Falcon Productions to see our news, special videos, and live events after they happen. Follow today.
Thanks again for watching today. Tune in next week. And have a great weekend, Connellsville.
Somebody say fish. I haven't been fed all day.
Eat floor. High fiber.